Okay, guys, I just realized there's not much of this video left, so we're just gonna go ahead and finish this diggly darn dub, as Hailey would say it.
Salty father much? Serious, Cuphead, I think you rival the ocean with your saltiness, dude. The Dead Sea. I'm serious, dude.
You're welcome, and have a great wedding. Oh, my auntie's wedding has been so much fun so far. She has stuff for both Connor and I get to be the flower girl. Are you scared, Mugs? Just asking.
I'm terrified. I mean, what if she says no? What if her relationship didn't mean anything at all to her? I love her so much that I don't want to lose her.
Mugs, don't think that way. That is so depressing, Mugs. Why would you do that? I'm sorry, guys.
Just the thought of saying no breaks my heart. She won't. I know that for a fact. Tassie loves you very much. You can see it in her eyes. You don't need to be worrying about things like that now. Just look forward to the future you will have with her. What are you going to do for your honeymoon, Mug and Tassie? Oh, I already have this planned. Tassie and I are going on a cruise. Maybe you all can take along. What was Mug's reaction when he saw Tassie in the dress?
She's so gorgeous. Oh my god. Okay. That's all for their diddly darn dub. I just love that. But yeah, I hope you guys like enjoy me being just random. Thanks for all you guys have done. Like I said in the last couple videos, check out Hailey. She's like amazeballs. Well, thanks for everything. Bye.